three. 7654321.
You'll never have these secrets stolen.
Oh, this new crazy mother.
These people are crack for me. In front of the research park.
Why are you not supposed to say?
Because that's what she asked everyone. She's like, please don't disclose the location. Did you hurt? Oh, that's her car. Okay.
Why? Why? What were you just saying?
That guy hopped in her car. Like, it wasn't his car. I was like, do what?
I'm not talking about.
It was just like, looked like her car just got robbed.
Will be bad. Mole woman.
Mole was pretty bad. I hope I'm not hurt from the accident.
Maybe I should go to the hospital.
Sue her?
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna pack yours?
Okay, let me see what I got left. I was like, she kept on like asking me, I was like, aren't you supposed to be smoking me up? Like, sorry, I didn't pack at all, I know that.
A little dumb though.
And she had her own chillen.
Her what?
Her own chillen.
Okay.
Like a one-hitter thing. Wow. But she wasn't even packing.
Did she have her own weed?
Yeah, she had weed.
Why did you smoke her up?
I didn't smoke her up. She smoked me up. She gave me more weed.
But you still smoked some of yours.
I know. She's like, this is supposed to last me until Friday. Like, you're such a grudge beggar.
That's what I told Molly. I was like, if John comes in here with a girl, she's a grudge. And Molly was like, she was weird. I was like, I know.
She might even, like, look at my walking shoes and disclose my walking issues.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Key to rape.
I was kind of upset that she, like, hit somebody, too. But her car didn't have any damage. Any. It was just the middle car and the front car. And my camera lost data.
They don't want to disclose any information about this rape. Is that what she told them?
That's basically what she said. She's like, I'm kind of drunk.
Did she tell them that?
I don't know. I didn't get out of the car. I just sat there panicking the whole time. I was like,
Wait.
She just raped me.
I loved it.
It's like, I'm not allowed to, like, be sane for the next 3 months.
Never.
That count as a phone call and I owe money.
Excuse me. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. That was a no, ma'am. Why'd you pay her gas money?
Because she was like, I'm not going to take you to your house. And I was like,
But you ended up coming back anyways.
I know.
So you just wasted $5.
To get Starbucks. I didn't have my Starbucks with me. Which was upsetting. I was like, I don't have any of my Starbucks cash. And I don't want to sit in your car for the next 2 hours. And this going back to Play-Doh should at least take another hour. You know? So, I mean, it did take, like, an hour to get back.
Don't she get raping?
Yeah.
How many times did she rape you? Just once? A couple times?
A couple times.
Oh my god, you poor thing.
And my camera deleted it
did
all.
Did she stick it in your Retta?
Yeah, right in my head. She's like, girl, what are you doing? I was like, oh my god, I'm scared. And then she like, and she's like still not like paying attention. And like, I was like, I'm just vlogging, what do you think I'm doing? And then she slams on the brakes and she skids on the water and hits the two cars, compacting them.
So that was pretty much a rape-worthy material show.
Yeah, I was scared the whole time. And then there's a rainbow behind me. It was like, I just deleted all your shit. I was like, damn rays of God.
God. And his movements. Sloppy raped one.
Like, I don't think the middle car was moving. Did you see that? The trunk was, like, compacted onto the wheels. And his fucking, like, light.
Was it a red light?
Yeah, so it was, like, green-ish, you know? And they had just stopped because it just turned green.
Mm-hmm.
And they were still stopping.
What now. A dumb girl.
Yeah.
Dumb nigger. You love that boy, but rape ain't gonna change. Right?
Mm-hmm.
If you need me to light you on fire. boy burned in the back of shopping. His burning carcass was thrown into the garbage, which also caught on fire.
Which was Craigslist.
They lost $50.
They lost $50.
I really want to fuck Ryan Reynolds. The guy that was in Deadpool. Back in Deadpool. He's so hot.
Looks just like me.
But you're like the autistic crack baby gay version.
The YouTube crack baby of Ryan Reynolds. Oh, I can just see it now. Him masturbating to me as crack lord.
He jacked off in the thing where he was like, I gotta jack off. And I was like, oh, so hot.
In the movie theater? Yeah.
No, the Ryan Reynolds in the movie. Like, during, like, a part of the movie, he was like, get out, I gotta jack off.
He just jacked off.
I was like, oh my god, Ryan Reynolds. And he fucked the girl doggy style. I was like, oh my god. And you could kind of see his wiener when he was burning alive. You could see it just like burnt gooch sack.
I bet that was your favorite.
I was like, yes, crispy gooch sack.
Fire retard.
Bitch, we don't want grub. Oh no. Peace, peace. Breaking. Maybe we can look up to see if Ryan Reynolds has any nudes.
Fire crotch.
Google search Ryan Reynolds nudes.
Searching Google for Ryan Reynolds nudes.
Basically nude right there. Is that his small wiener?
What, the face? Like, the photoshopped ones?
Oh, those
see, there's him fucking her. No, those ones are, the other ones are photoshopped. People like do that. People like photoshop a celebrity's face on like naked new models.
That one looks photoshopped.
Really all photoshopped. That one's hot. That one's hot.
Soap.
What?
Soap.
Oh wait, I think that one's him getting tied down and jacked off.
Let's look what I did last night.
Tying you down, jacking you off. Oh, he's so sexy. Wait, do you like this one, Ryan Reynolds gay fucking? That one turned you on a little bit.
He's Mexican.
That one though. Ryan Reynolds fucking the Mexican for being Mexican. That's why he's fucking him. He's like, you're fucking Mexican. Oh, and in the movie, Ryan Reynolds was like, I have a hard on. Oh, that sounds wrong. Or does it? And then kissed the guy. It's pretty hot.
And you go see
the guy was like, what do you want? He was like, I want a blowjob right now. I was like, oh, please happen. Hot straight guy gets so horny that he lets a gay guy suck his dick. That's so hot.
And she gets off to my gayness. I almost came, honey. After I come, I swear I'll be ready for another one.
Excuse me? Excuse me?
I think I'm ready for another one. Let me just bust a nut up in there.
Oh, wait, do you like this one? Of Brown Isles getting fucked, Photoshop?